圣经人物亚伯拉罕。
Biblical figures, Abraham.
亚伯拉罕是一个顺从神、听从他呼召的人。
Abraham was a man who obeyed God and followed his call.
他住在美索不达米亚的一个城市，叫做吾尔，那里的人崇拜许多神和偶像。
He lived in a city called Ur, in Mesopotamia, where people worshipped many gods and idols.
神对亚伯拉罕说话，告诉他要离开他的家和亲族，去神要给他看的一个地方。
God spoke to Abraham and told him to leave his home and his family and go to a land that God would show him.
神还应许要使亚伯拉罕成为一个大国的父亲，赐福给他，使他的名字伟大，并且借着他赐福给地上的万族。
God also promised to make Abraham the father of a great nation, to bless him and make his name great, and to bless all the families of the earth through him.
亚伯拉罕相信神，就照着他说的去做，虽然他不知道他要去哪里。
Abraham believed God and did what he said, even though he did not know where he was going.
他带着他的妻子撒拉，他的侄子罗德和他所有的财物和仆人出发去迦南地。
He took his wife Sarah, his nephew Lot, and all his possessions and servants, and set out for the land of Canaan.
在路上，神向亚伯拉罕显现，说：“我要把这的赐给你的后裔。”
Along the way, God appeared to Abraham and said, "To your offspring I will give this land."
亚伯拉罕就在那里筑了一座坛，敬拜神。
Abraham built an altar there and worshipped God.
他继续在那地游行，住在帐篷里，每到一个地方就筑坛敬拜神。
He continued to travel through the land, living in tents and building altars wherever he went.
他也遇到了许多挑战和危险，例如饥荒、战争和欺骗。
He also faced many challenges and dangers, such as famine, war, and deception.
但神与他同在，保护他，赐福给他。
But God was with him and protected him and blessed him.
神也多次重申他对亚伯拉罕的应许，并向他保证他会信守他的话。
God also repeated his promise to Abraham several times.And assured him that he would keep his word.
亚伯拉罕面临的最大的挑战之一就是他和撒拉没有孩子。
One of the biggest challenges that Abraham faced was the fact that he and Sarah had no children.
他们都很老了，撒拉又不能生育。
They were both very old, and Sarah was barren.
神怎么能使亚伯拉罕成为一个大国的父亲，如果他没有儿子呢？神告诉亚伯拉罕要仰望天空，数算星星，说：“你的后裔也要如此。”
How could God make Abraham the father of a great nation if he had no son? God told Abraham to look at the stars in the sky and said, "So shall your offspring be."
亚伯拉罕相信神，神就以此为他的义。
Abraham believed God, and God counted it to him as righteousness.
神也与亚伯拉罕立约，并给了他约的记号，割礼。
God also made a covenant with Abraham, and gave him a sign of the covenant, circumcision.
神也改变了亚伯拉罕的名字，从亚伯兰，意思是尊贵的父亲，改为亚伯拉罕，意思是多国的父亲。
God also changed Abraham's name from Abram, which means exalted father, to Abraham, which means father of many.
他也改变了撒拉的名字，从撒来，意思是我的公主，改为撒拉，意思是公主。
He also changed Sarah's name from Sarai, which means my princess, to Sarah, which means princess.
他说，撒拉要生一个儿子。他就是应许的儿子。
He said that Sarah would bear a son, and that he would be the son of the promise.
神成就了他的应许， 给亚伯拉罕和撒拉一个儿子，他们给他起名叫以撒，意思是他笑。
God fulfilled his promise and gave Abraham and Sarah a son, whom they named Isaac, which means he laughs.
他们笑住欢喜和感恩，因为神为他们行了奇事。
They laughed with joy and gratitude, because God had done a miracle for them.
他们爱以撒，把他当作神应许的承继者。
They loved Isaac and raised him as the heir of God's promise.
但神试验亚伯拉罕的信心，要他把以撒献为燔祭，在神要指示他的一座山上。
But God tested Abraham's faith by asking him to sacrifice Isaac as a burnt offering on a mountain that God would show him.
亚伯拉罕顺从神，带住以撒到了献祭的地方。
Abraham obeyed God and took Isaac to the place of sacrifice.
他捆绑了他的儿子，把他放在坛上，拿刀要杀他。
He bound his son and laid him on the altar.And took a knife to kill him.
但神阻止了他，说：“不要在这孩子身上下手，一点也不要伤害他。”
But God stopped him and said, "Do not lay a hand on the boy or do anything to him."
现在我知道你是敬畏神的了，因为你没有将你的儿子，就是你独生的儿子，留下不给我。
For now I know that you fear God.Seeing you have not withheld your son, your only son, from me.
神预备了一只公羊作为以撒的替代品，亚伯拉罕就把它献为燔祭。
God provided a ram as a substitute for Isaac, and Abraham offered it as a sacrifice.
神赐福给亚伯拉罕，说：“我止住自己起誓，这是耶和华说的，因为你行了这事，没有将你的儿子。”就是你独生的儿子留下不给我。
God blessed Abraham and said, "By myself I have sworn, declares the Lord, because you have done this and have not withheld your son, your only son."
我必定赐福给你，使你的后裔多起来，如天上的星，如海边的沙。
I will surely bless you.And I will surely multiply your offspring as the stars of heaven and as the sand that is on the seashore.
你的后裔必得住仇敌的城门，地上万国都要因你的后裔得福，因为你听从了我的话。
And your offspring shall possess the gate of his enemies, and in your offspring shall all the nations of the earth be blessed, because you have obeyed my voice.
亚伯拉罕通过了信心的考验。证明了他对神的爱和忠诚。
Abraham passed the test of faith and proved his love and loyalty to God.
他也得到了神应许的确证和神就赎计划的预览。
He also received a confirmation of God's promise and a glimpse of God's plan of salvation.
神要献出他自己的儿子耶稣基督，作为世界罪的最终牺牲。
God would provide his own son, Jesus Christ, as the ultimate sacrifice for the sins of the world.
借着耶稣，亚伯拉罕的后裔，地上的万国都要得福。
And through Jesus, the offspring of Abraham, all the nations of the earth would be blessed.
亚伯拉罕被称为信心的父亲，因为他相信神，跟随他。
Abraham is called the father of faith, because he believed God and followed him.
他也是犹太人、基督徒和穆斯林的祖先。
He is also the ancestor of the Jewish people, the Christians, and the Muslims.
他受到三大一神教、犹太教、基督教和伊斯兰教的尊敬和敬重。
He is honored and respected by the three great monotheistic religions,Judaism, Christianity, and Islam.